Somebody asked, I wanted to talk about this other big important pillar, and I can't believe I forgot this part, because it's really, really important. See, my marker there is not bold enough for how important this is. State and local funding. All right, the bill has a big chunk of money in it for state and local funding. The overall United States amount is about $350 billion. Some of that will go to departments of education. California, where I'm standing today here, California is estimated to get about $43 billion. Why is this important? Why are we giving money to state and local governments? Because if we don't, state and local governments will have to have dramatic layoffs of public employees. They're going to make dramatic cuts to the very programs that people need right now. Programs like public health departments, programs like child care, programs like Meals on Wheels, first responders, law enforcement. We don't want to worsen the unemployment that we already have by seeing state and local government lay people off. And so money is going to go to each state. Larger cities will get their own amount of money, and the state will dole out money to smaller cities. We did this once before. It was very, very effective. And I will tell you, here in Orange County, I represent the 45th Congressional District, and most of my mayors, most of my city council members, most of my county commissioners are Republicans. I'm a Democrat. And let me tell you, across the board, what I've heard is that our cities need this money. Our counties need this money, and our state needs this money. They don't have the ability to deficit spend, and so we need to be there as the federal government to backstop them. And so that's a really, really important part. So to repeat, California estimated to get about $43 billion. Every state is going to get money. Larger cities will get money, and then smaller cities will also get resources. And what's that gonna do? It's gonna help keep people in jobs. It's gonna help keep our schools open, get them open if they're not open, and it's gonna help provide critical social services to people. Okay, next question I have is about Affordable Care Act subsidies. When people lose their job in this country, they often lose their health insurance. And so this additional amount of unemployment, it helps, but it's not enough to cover the really prohibitive costs sometimes of getting health care. So what we did in the American Rescue Plan is we added funding so that everybody can get at least a silver plan. Remember, there's bronze, silver, and gold on the Affordable Care Act. I get my health care as a Congress member on the Affordable Care Act. And so everybody can get a silver plan without having to pay. The most you'll have to pay is 8.5% of your income. So we're basically subsidizing that cost to make sure people stay insured, even though they might be unemployed, because we really want everyone to be going to their doctor, taking care of themselves, not being afraid to go get a test because of a lack of insurance. Another